Oculus were pushing the limits of robotics. How? With NVIDIA's Orin X and the rock-solid reliability of Debian. Let's break it down.
This is ArcTech. My name is Hassan Said and I work as DevOps engineer at Oculus.
Let's dive right in. Oculus performance is all about the right hardware. And that's where NVIDIA's Orin X steps in.
NVIDIA's Orin X provides several capabilities like high performance, resilience, power efficiency, and connectivity to the input and output devices that are connected to our board that are essential for our work at Oculus. It also provides some AI functionalities that we can utilize in the future.
Sounds powerful. But let's talk software. Why Debian?
Debian stability, security, support for robotics, and compatibility with NVIDIA's Orin X make it an ideal choice for managing Oculus core functions, whether those functions would be robotics or automation or AI functionalities.
Okay, what about updates? How does that work?
So by pairing Debian with NVIDIA's Orin X, Oculus can streamline the update process of the packages that are available in the local Debian repository, and we can integrate with our package management system and make it easier for us to roll updates and provide security features.
Updates that keep Oculus fresh and secure. But what about reliability?
The combination of Debian and Orin X provides us several benefits. Firstly, the Debian system is well mature and its update process is really streamlined, which provides us security and stability. On the other hand, with the Orin X, NVIDIA provides its own package management and support for its packages. And it also provides some AI features that can help us in the future.
Reliability, power, and AI. Sounds like the perfect combo. But what makes Orin X such a good fit for Oculus?
Orin X is a very powerful device. It supports external memory. It supports NVMe hardware devices. So that hardware tasks will be very fast. It has a high CPU capability and RAM capabilities. It also provides some GPU features. So it was an easy choice for Oculus to go with these solutions.
And that's not all. What about custom packages?
Oculus is using Debian because it's widely used and it is very popular among the community. Also, it has a very rich repository of packages that we can install on our operating system and we can work on those. Debian provides a different solution using which we can create our own packages.
Custom packages, no problem for Debian.
So the software of Oculus is written in multiple languages like C or Python. We can create Debian packages of these languages and we can just simply install them on an OS base like Debian.
But it wasn't all smooth sailing. What challenges did you face?
There were a few challenges when we started integrating the NVIDIA Orin X with our custom board that we created in Oculus. NVIDIA don't usually provide support for the external boards. We had to make some changes to the kernel, mainly to the device tree, to make it our own and make it our robot run with the Orin X.
Challenges are part of the game, but it all paid off.
Combination of Orin X and Debian in parallel helps us achieve many resilience and reliability goals.
And that's how Oculus stays smart, efficient, and ready for the future.